अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू आर ऑल गुड एंड वेलकम बैक टू ऑनलाइन स्पोर्ट प्रोग्राम राउंड टू। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर फर्स्ट लेक्चर इन विच वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट चैप्टर नंबर 5, दैट इज अबाउट फैक्टराइजेशन। इट्स मीन टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट फैक्टराइजेशन। सो फर्स्ट वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड इट्स कॉन्सेप्ट। व्हाट इज फैक्टराइजेशन? फैक्टराइजेशन केम फ्रॉम द वर्ड फैक्टर्स, मीन्स we have to find the factors of that expression or that number. For example, if we talk about the number 6, we have 6, we want to find its factors. So we know that the factors of 6 are 1, 2 and 3. So these are the factors of 6. So this is called factorization. Similarly, we will do the same work for expressions. So to understand this, we have different types of factorization. So today we will discuss its first type, that is about factorization of the expression of the type Ka plus Kb plus Kc. Means we have a constant K with three different variables. So how we can factorize this? To understand this, we will solve some examples. For example, we have 5a minus 5b plus 5c. So we can see that we have a constant 5 which is same in all three terms, 5a, 5b and 5c. So how we can solve this? Its solution is like